Hello and welcome to How to Be a Submissive Wife Daily Tips. Today's tip is, a submissive wife should remember it is only natural and healthy for your relationship to have disagreements. What is important is how you conduct yourself in these disagreements. You can disagree with your husband without being disrespectful and hurtful. Do not say things that are designed to hurt your husband's feelings. Remember, you love your husband, and love is kind, not mean and vindictive.